Hello and welcome to Let's Play Street Firefight, a custom map made for, I think, Sandbox, but you can also play it on Half-Life Alyx. It's for a deathmatch mode. Except I don't seem to be able to use some of these things. You may want to like make sure that items are of the proper configuration. Those work though. But I guess it's not important what this. I don't even have my wrist pockets. And that gun is just for show. Got to make sure that the V's are correct. Like that building over there, but let's see if I can find the four enemies that are placed here, at least according to the description. Russell's computer. I see these are probably have automatically something showing on them. I actually started making my own map recently. And it's cool to see these in little bit different eyes. There is some detail here to try to make things feel natural. Not sure how you carried that desk all the way over here. Also, I think there might have been an underground area there, yes. There's some long sidelines here, like maybe for a traveling terrorist town map or something. I wonder what those things in the far distance are on the skybox. Kinda like ghosts from the Dead Stranding or something just lined up away up there. I think that's probably the above ground area though, so let's go underground. I do have some guns and grenades, so shouldn't be too impossible. Also a nice sunset there. I don't have any light though, so if it's dark down there, then that might be a problem. Yep, that guy is alive. Got you. Wait. Save. Wait for them to reload. Also, I think the ammo dropped by the enemy should still work well for us. Except I don't have the pistol, so we'll have to. Do with what we have. Which is the shotgun, I see. I forgot to keep count on how many we have killed. Oh, now they are summoning more. Yep, I don't have the pistol, so have to get close the other way. Wait for them to reload. Bit more. Got you. Yep, I can take these since they were dropped by the enemy, but should be enough for the last one. Feels a little empty around here, but maybe they took all the furniture and stuff off. And that's it, I see. Went all the way around. Sandbox probably doesn't have teleporting, so I don't need to check if I can escape the map, but there are some interesting like shapes here that might work for it. Either way, see you on the next map and goodbye. More shadows over there.